Hi guys, in today's video I'm going to attempt to do my edges, so stay tuned.